Hey, Mech Warriors, how's it going? I just completed a mission on Project Wingman. I'm going to go on to the next one, and I felt kind of like I gypped everybody here of a good mission I was just on. I haven't started a new mission yet, so I'm going to go ahead and pull it up right now. And let's keep our fingers crossed that this is the one where the F-14 Tomcat comes in. I tried looking forward online, and I didn't find anything like what mission it comes in, so I'm like on mission 7 or mission 8 now, I think, but I'm almost there. I'm like halfway through the game already, actually close to half, but again, let's keep our fingers crossed and hope this is in the game. Okay, let's make sure OBS is tracking. It's not. Come on, OBS. Yeah! Okay, let's pull up that mission. We just kind of took back Presidia, which is the main capital, and here's the next mission coming up.
The Federation's interest in Cascadia has always been clear. It's as clear today as it was when we went into an association with them over half a century ago. Power. Our cordium deposits has made Cascadia an interest of the core Federation states perpetually, and because of that, we know exactly how to fight back. Even though we've lost many key territories as Federation forces land in country, we have a plan on how to cripple their advances and make them reevaluate their entire purpose here.
Mercenary forces throughout Cascadia are being tasked to attack geothermal processing and storage facilities as the Allied main force maintains our front line. By striking these targets, the Federation will have to direct forces otherwise concentrated on the front line to defending these key resource points. Hitman team, Sicario will be tasked to hit separate facilities in the Yellowstone exclusion zone. Your area of operation will be one of the main storage facilities along the Apodoc Fracture. Fly in, destroy as much of the facility as you can, and RTB before reinforcements respond en masse. It's suggested that you bring a well-rounded loadout on this one. Once the Federation knows what we're doing, they're going to be retaliating hard.
Looks like there's a lot of ground targets, and halfway through are more air targets, so. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, keep your fingers crossed. Here we go. There it is! Are you kidding me? I don't have enough money? Wait a minute, I have sufficient credits. How is that possible? Wait a minute. Oh, it glitched. Okay. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Here we go. Yes, yes, yes. We're taking the F-14 Tomcat. Yes, the hell we are. Alright. Let's see. Multi-lock anti-air missile. Semi-active air missiles. Well, we definitely need to take the high-velocity standard missiles. And I definitely would like... unguided bombs, multi-lock anti-air. I wonder if this is the Phoenix missiles. Oh, they are. I can select additional weapon. Okay, let's small explosive radius, but higher ammo count, faster reload rate, drops in triplicate. Okay, okay. All right, I see what you're doing here. All right, finally. Finally! Oh my god, I've been expecting, I've been anticipating this. I'm like twitching now. Oh my god, I get to finally fly the F-14. Yes, yes! Oh my god, look at that thing. Alright, here we go. Oh my god! Look at that thing. There's a cockpit. Oh my god. Here we go. Yes. All right, unguided bomb time. Dropped a couple. Beautiful. Oops. Pushed the flares on accident. Excited. Finally. I'm going to push forward to the objective.
Jake! Another one!
lots of missiles in the air. Gotta figure out how I'm gonna get in there. Yeah, it's just gonna miss. I gotta figure out how to get in there. God, there's so much, like, air targets just firing missiles at me all over the place. Yeah, I'd be locked on. Knock this cruiser out. All right, we gotta get a lot of these other fighters out of the sky. Ugh, fire too soon. Just too many of them. One hit. Okay, I need my high velocity standard missiles. That's my Phoenix missile too. Oh, took another missile hit. Yeah, let's get this multi-lock. There's too many of them. Come on. Missed. Hard rock, let it fly. Damn. Are you kidding me? Take this son of a bitch out. So many of them. Come on, damn it. Shit. Come on, damn it. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright. That's fine, we'll do it dogfight style. Got him. Come on, come on, come on. Got him. Phoenix missiles. Are you kidding me? Got him. Son of a bitch. Come on. Come on. Come on. Whew. These guys are fast. Alright, missiles died down a lot. Alright, I can... Let's keep going. Come on, come on, come on. Damn. Yep, it's me. Right behind him. All right. Looks like all the air assets are gone. All right, now I just gotta figure out how to get in there. Oh, that worked. All right. Shit, I gotta make another pass. Shit. Okay, not far enough. Here we go. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna have to come around the other side. Still a mess. Shit. All right. Enemies locking on. Break. Okay, I'm going to come around the side where the openings are. That's why I got lucky last time. Oh, I see there's an opening. I gotta fly through that? Oh boy. I don't see how I can do that. I would have to go low, fire missiles, and go. Okay. Yep. There it is. Okay. Oh no. Oh. No. I can't believe I did that. Ah, damn. Well, that's my first failure. Alright, y'all. I finally got the F-14 Tomcat. You should see, I was smiling this whole time. I think my face is starting to hurt. Alright, I'm going to play the mission again offline since you guys got to see the F-14 Tomcat finally. This video has been on long enough, so yeah. Finally. Fucking cool. Alright, guys. Good luck, McWarriors. I'll see you on the battlefield.